The Red Dirt Relief Fund has given over 52 grand to Oklahoma musicians, and thanks for coming out and supporting that. And a lot more later, but to my left over here, Mr. Randy Crouch, Mr. Dustin Pitsley, and Mr. Brian White.
Sure.
Lay down and rest on your love. Keep screaming, crying like a child. Loosen the grip on your morals. Cut ties and finally get wild. Cast off the chains that oppress you. Drag you lethargically down. Chop off the anchor you're tied to. Leave without making a sound. Time wasting time, toying some light. Just off the straight and the narrow. You can keep all your spite right there in plain sight. Maybe I'll be behind the piano. Yes, I'll be behind the piano. Through the night for tomorrow. And you breathe just as deep as you can. Lost turned our love into sorrow. Back with a wave of your hands. Why keep your face to remember that you never really be gone. March, April, June, or December. We'll keep the light burning right, red dirt on. We cherish your time. You taught your own life, and you fought off the straight and the narrow. Just flashed up your hands and you try and we laugh and say I'll be behind the piano. Yes, I'll be behind the piano. Well, I could have begged you to stay, but I'd never gone so astray. Why not I'd see you one day, and you'll pat my back and you'll say, we've both done our time, we told our lines, we leapt off the street and the narrow, and you flash up your hands. We'll cry and we'll laugh and say I'll be behind the piano. Yes, I'll be behind the piano. No, time is behind the piano.
Sorry about our friend Tom Skinner. Thank you so much.
Blues it. Do whatever. I could go.
I'm just going to start off with a blues song here. And we're going to jam. You ready, Randy? All right. Can I get just a touch more of this acoustic at the monitor? Just a little bit more.
Guitar.
Randy's turn now.
Oh, man. You have too much faith in me, brother. I feel like I'm cheating. Y'all, this is so much a pleasure to play with y'all. And I love remembering Tom.
Absolutely.
This is a song Tom liked. It's called Living in a Dream. It's a sad situation, searching for justice and the truth. sorry, I just been spacing.
Thank you guys so much for coming out to this deal. It's a cool deal. Remember our friend Tom? You set your sights on a far off shore, no pirate ever marked on a map to explore. Another wasted gesture in a string of failed cheering. Your battle sobs of desperation, amplified exasperation, carried on breezes of some poet's wasted breath. For all those fancy words you learned, you can't explain how the tables turn, and you found yourself out drowning in the drain. Well, it's a shame no one tossed you in, taught you how to sink or swim in a world that passed by faster than you think. You're stuck inside some devil's castle, worth the time but not the hassle, and now you're just another lover lost among the waves. You said your D and you cried about it, place your faith in the things you doubted, and you burned up all the borders from here to Veracruz. Wrote those fancy words you learned, you can't explain how the tables turned, and found yourself out drowning in a dream. With shame no one tossed you in, taught you how to sink or swim in a world that passed by faster than you felt. Rooks and pawns and queens and knights all squared off in the black and white, and not one single silver soul was saved. And the bishop heard the king's confession, and brought on by a deep depression from only moving one space at a time. From all those fancy words you learn, you can't explain how the tables turned, and found yourself out drowning in the drain. With a shame no one tossed you in, taught you how to sink or swim in a world that passed by faster than you'd think. When a world did pass by faster than you'd think.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do one here. I just had a new CD come out last week. And there's one off of it called Shadow of a Stranger. Another road. I have no more.
carry this load. And my hesitation has cost me so much. We all want something for nothing till we run out of luck. And time makes me weary, and time makes me whole. Been running from nothing, but no. Visions of clarity, they come and they pass, like a desert river that's dried up too fast. And I know you can't receive till you ask. And time makes me weary, and time makes me whole. Running from nothing, but nowhere to go.
Play again. I'm sorry, burning all of my personal problems.
I think that's what they want.
I spent the majority of the past 7 days with Mike McClure at his house. Yeah, it's one thing hanging out with him here. It's another thing when you're at his place. He starts to rub off on you. This song's by my friend Buffalo Rogers, who we've been working on his record. He read a play, his buddy Matt Harlan down in Houston, got him into reading plays and stuff, and he read the story of Faust, and he wrote Faust backwards, and so he wrote the story backwards. He's a backwards kind of guy. Well, the hand that holds a shovel keeps on moving, for the grave digger's work is never done. And it's gotten me to wondering about the dodo bird when his last days in the setting sun. For when my number is called up yonder and they lay me down when the cold, cold clay, may all my loose ends, they be tethered when the sample stone is all that remains. There once was a Jack who disappeared queen, and the wicked king did sail the ocean blue. He built a wooden horse on a foreign shore just to prove that he was nobody's fool. And the sea walls lay broken. Oh, and no peace could anybody find. And it sings like the chorus of some Hank Williams song, because heaven and so lonesome I could cry. For when my number is called up yonder and they lay me down when the cold, cold clay, may all my loose hands, they be tethered when the sample stone is all that remains. coming. Like the falling of every grain of sand, when the May Avenue high plains drifter, well, he can't tell nothing but the lines in my hand. Why tomorrow the world will still be spinning, and the shadows that grow longer in my head, when I hope while the words had come unspoken, well, that someday be the words that I said. For when my number is called up yonder and they lay me down, when the cold, cold clay, may all my loose ends take me tethered, when the sample stone is all that remains, when the sample stone is all that remains, all the hand that holds the shovel keeps on moving. It's a Buffalo Rogers song. He's kicking around playing somewhere.
I'm gonna do a song here. It's actually a Wink Burcham song.
Wait.
And he put it on his last record, but I did too, because he
brought it. So good.
Said he wanted a rock and roll version, so I said I'll do a rock and roll version.
Who else?
I'm not gonna do the rock and roll version on this acoustic.
Let's do it. I'll play the
It's called For the Ones We Leave Behind.
My mother always said I had a way of talking to the girls. I'm not sure what she meant. I just want to be the one to open up the world. My drunken uncle told me once the birds don't fly south, it's just the wind. He said you have to find peace without before you find peace within. For the ones we leave behind, get on your horse and ride, put your head down and weather this storm. Sorry you got born, but you're gonna have to get snow on your wings someday. Get on your horse and ride, put your head down and weather this storm. Sorry you got born, but tomorrow's another day anyway. It's been so long since I've sat and listened to the lonesome robin weep. Sometimes living hurts more than accepting God's eternal sleep. Well, I heard the man he got so low his body and his bones began to shake. Sometimes living hurts more than accepting God's eternal way. For the ones we leave behind, get on your horse and ride, put your head down and weather this storm. Sorry you got born, but you're gonna have to get mired on your boots someday. Get on your horse and ride, put your head down and weather this storm. Sorry you got born, but tomorrow's another day anyway. I sold my soul for cigarettes and terrorized this town like a wild dog. I'm on beyond my years, and my demons won't release me from the fog. For me, the peace and love and harmony are just gonna have to wait. I got a meeting with the maker, got some things to say. I don't wanna be late. For the ones I leave behind, get on your horse and ride, put your head down and weather this storm. Sorry you got born, sorry you got born. You're gonna have to get mud on your boots someday. Get on your horse and ride, put your head down and weather the storm. Sorry you got born, sorry you got born, but tomorrow's another day anyway.
Hello, song with Dwight Burger.
Here's a song that's a dirty joke Tom played on me when we were doing the Pioneer Red Dirt.
Inventing the jungle. Tour.
He goes, you know, it seems like we're all walking each other home. And I go, that's a song, Tom. And so I went home and I started working on it. And I think, well, man, I'm ripping Tom off. I'm on a mission. Tom gave me this idea. And I was lucky enough to get to play it for him, and then found out later that Tom had told that to Larry Spears, and Larry's got a song, Walking Each Other Home. Found out later that Scott Eka, he gave him the idea in the first place, and he has a song called Walking Each Other Home. So here's one of the Walking Each Other Home songs. Any of y'all ever been out to Winfield, Kansas for the Bluegrass Festival? Yeah. This is what I thought. It's like trying to get around the circle. We took off raising hell on a mission of our own. Now I can't tell how far the hell are we gone. Blasted ourselves into the unknown like a team on a trail, walking each other home. We picked up new friends, we left some everywhere. We're making progress. We're all here because we're not all there. Taking baby steps over stumbling stone. We all need help walking each other home. Life is cruel. Thanks for the help. knocking each other on. Thanks for the hand. Walking each other home. Thank you.
Oh, congrats, everybody.
What's happened? Uno mas. Well, I might as well do a Skinner song. The question is, which one? Nicholsworth? I can do that for you. I'll do anything for you. Randy Crouch?
I love this song.
Dustin Pitsy?
I love this guy. Tom's here.
He is. I was at the memorial and I walked up to Randy and he was just sitting there kind of hanging out. And he looked at me and he's like, "You got the memo." And I knew exactly what he was talking about. It's one of my favorite songs. And I think it's one of my favorite songs because it's a song that ain't about nothing. Until you get to the last verse and you realize the song's about four different things, and then he ties that fact up, which is brilliant. Well, there ain't one nickel's worth of difference in Kansas and Nebraska. A lot of wide open spaces, every now and then a tree. Well, I'm sure if you're born and raised around, well, you might beg to differ. But I am from Oklahoma, they all look pretty much the same to me. See, way back in 1961, Roger Maris, he was the man. He hit more home runs than anyone. And I can't understand why the commissioner would put an asterisk in the record books by his name. Lord, he was a hero to me, and he was steroid free. Yeah, I'd be in the Hall of Fame. Oh, yeah. They ought to be ashamed. So you see, I go driving north on 99, and it's raining cats and dogs. And the cars and trucks, they pass me like I'm standing still. Ah, but just like a herd of turtles, I push onward to the fog. I'm turning my mountains into any more hills. Forget, oh, what's her name? She ran off with what's his face. They moved off somewhere, someplace. They probably feel the same. Cause you can run all the way to Timbuktu, and you're never gonna hide from what they both knew deep inside. Lord, and neither one would change. Oh, yeah. They were never gonna change.
Houston, we got a problem. It's a countdown to Red Dirt Disaster. And she had to get there faster. And so she put a diaper on. Said there's this crazy woman down in Florida, Lord. And she's trying to steal my man. But she got a BB gun and some duct tape. And one extra nutty plan. Oh yeah. It was an astro nutty plan. Astro nutty. It's a great one. See, I try to write new songs, but I swear I pray I come up with something. But you can see lately I've got nothing intelligent to say. It's just a bunch of yada yada and blah 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 and so much jibber jabber. Oh, a little abracadabra and some bloody freaking doll. Oh yeah, it's just a bloody freaking doll. In Kansas and Nebraska, wide open spaces, and every now and then a tree. Thank you so much. You guys got to be festival.
Where's Mike McClure? He's supposed to be in charge of us.
Hey, what's up, Tyler?
How are you?